That's an undrafted free agent sticking with the Tennessee Titans. Antoine Wesley breaking away. Antoine Wesley will take it to the house. 66-yard touchdown strike.
It's a lucrative set of skills, what you're saying. Bowman whips one to the outside for Wesley, who got by Nick Watkins, made another man miss, and puts on the afterburners. Antoine Wesley does it himself. Touchdown, Texas Tech, from 58 yards.
It's just a simple out route. Wesley catches it, turns around. Once he's able to get upfield, makes a couple men miss, that's it. And that's the sort of big play ability that all these Texas Tech wide receivers have.
Motions back out. Bowman looking left side. Floating for Wesley and the touchdown. Second of the game for Antoine Wesley.
Thrown ball, but look at the split. See how close he is to the hash? This leaves all the additional room for Bowman to throw the football. And really, it's the route. Wesley gets the defender to the inside, then back to the outside. It's Isaiah Johnson, the cornerback, formerly a wide receiver. He bites on the old sluggo, that's what they call it. A little slant and go.
They get to Henry. Bowman setting his feet. Over the middle. Wesley! Got it again. What a day for number four.
Well, it's a little misdirection, helped buy him time, and he was waiting on Wesley the entire route to get across, an absolute dime. You cannot throw this ball any better. And Wesley, this time, comes up with it.
Man, I've seen on film all week.
Bowman, again, plenty of time. Going long, wants Wesley, he's got it! And Texas Tech answers!
Yeah, this was a beautifully thrown ball. Right on target, found the matchup he wanted over the top. Wesley.
Basher at the top. Bowman looking for Wesley. Throws it up. Caught it. One hand. Touchdown. Red Raiders. 6'5", 200-pound wide receiver just using his body. And that's all it is. I mean, he's just boxing out the corner using his size. And Bowman understands the mismatch.
Five-man pressure. Bowman downfield for Wesley. Wesley adjusts on the ball. Makes the catch! Touchdown, Texas Tech!
When you're 6'5", 200 pounds, look, there is nothing that Tamonte Ruth could do about this play. We saw one earlier with the tight end.
Had many opportunities, and the turnovers have really hurt him. Might have a free play here on the cadence. Going long. It's caught! It's Wesley! It is touchdown!
Well, Charles O'Minihue is on the opposite side of the formation. Again, obviously in the down lineman alignment, you can see the one-on-one matchup, man coverage on the outside to the three receiver side. Nice separation here, a little hand fighting going on at the bottom end of that. But he comes up with the separation. And
Trey King back in the game.
Now comes all out blitz.
Over the middle. It is touchdown, Antoine Wesley.